And so it begins. The Necromancer's abyss lies at his feet. He is dark and terrible, and the cries of the dead follow him wherever he goes. There is nothing but hate in his heart. Hate for those who have taken his beloved, who have made him do terrible things, who have taken his humanity. Now, reap the whirlwind, scions of death, for comes the Prince of Darkness.
Ozzy's here! Hey there, welcome back to our Let's Play of Castlevania Lords of Shadows. I'm your host, Yaldi, and we have... Floating Rocks. There's still Titans. Does look like a massive hand. And a body. Looks like I'm gonna be climbing that? Or fighting that? Climbing. Got it. This theme is so happy. Alright. There's a message that appears frequently in Necromancer lore, sometimes referred to as the key, which seems important to enter these domains. The fourth week of the month of the Virgin, the shadow will be more powerful than the light. The path of the fish shall be revealed. Hits first, second, third, fourth. Like Zodiac. Which one's Virgo again? Okay, so that's the Ram. That's Aries. Shit. That's Gemini. That might be the version. So close. What does that do? So where does that put it? That puts it there. Two down. One up. Two low. What's this do? Day. Wait, what does it say? It says the there it is. Fourth week of the month of the Virgin. Damn it, should have read more of that. Fourth week of the month. The month of the Virgin. That's why I got the moon. That's the fourth. Three quarter moon. The full moon. Maybe I'll just look it up. I actually can't be bothered. This is. Unlock solution. Yes. Okay. Yep, cool. Whatever. Nearly at it. Is that it? But I have it on. No, it's a 2Y thingy. Oh. I just positioned something I've never seen before. Done a full moon. It's a full moon. This one. This one. There we go. I would have gotten that eventually if I knew known to click the puzzle, but I didn't. So that's the game's fault, not mine. Oh, well, these assembling paths. This is so cool. Look at the downside of having a pop that assembles itself in front of you. And just drops behind you. That's another dead body, probably another puzzle. Colors of movement set. Mother Witch said before bringing me here. First, I don't know what she was talking about. I'm sure that is related to these tiles in the ground. Alright. Maybe I need to, like, punch it from above. Just moving. I'll have to look it up again. Should be puzzles. Yes. Each. Rocks. No, it's not. Can't even go this way. Huh. You're so dumb. We've already unlocked it, so we'll keep looking. It's just a different attack. Good to know, game. Good to know. So let's say it says red, green, yellow. Okay, that makes sense. Red. No, missed. Red. Ah, fucking yeah. Red. It's kinda... hate this. Left, right. I mean, up, right. Left, down. Why is it so hard to aim these? Why can't you choose the wide attack? And what's that do? Oh, okay, that makes sense. Yeah. Right. The only reason I had to even check the puzzle was because it wasn't telling me anything. It's just like, ah, I can't hit these. I was using the attacks. It's like, oh no, it's not those. Sorry, it's not those ones, it's the other ones. Down. It's your X attack. But specifically, the X attack you don't normally use. Up. Up. Right. Up. That should do it. Yeah, otherwise I wouldn't even looked at the solution. I'd be like, cool, easy puzzle. No, it doesn't let me use my Y attack to just drop straight down on it. Oh well. Not like they'll ever patch this game because it's been out for so long. Oh well. Oh crap. Now teleporting things. Oh crap. What is this? So many of them. Oh, I see. And we can play with portals as well. Platforming. So it's pretty scary, really. There's so much stuff moving. Aha. Got me. Didn't quite. Alright. Whee! Oh! Oh no, I missed. That was close. Too close. Or is it not close enough? Yeet. What's in here? More movie stuff. Hello. Pleasant day we're having here. Oh crap, there's Necromancer. It's a boss fight, actually. This is not looking too good. He's got pyro attacks. Summon zombies? That is so cool. He probably still attacks me as well. Yep. All these things in that board game I played a lot of that. In the game. Crap. Alright. That was fun. Oh! Moment, but can you please stop hitting with this stuff? It's really mean. Oh. Okay. Oh. No, he still got me with that. So rude. I did that win. Oh wow, okay. When you're fighting boss, fight out the boss fights, actually people just protecting their house home and not actually a fight to them. It's just like, I wanted to not have my lands like taken away by someone just walking in and taking them all. To block that? I don't even know yet. Get as much of this health stuff as possible. No to dodge. Instead of just like standing like a lemon and dying. Whoop, ow. Oh crap. Smarter, I guess. He says he misses automatically. Oh crap. Oh, dodge into that. Watching the attack telegraphs, it's not working out for me apparently. No, no, no. Oh, what is this? The fire enemy, 20 minutes. Okay. Gotta play good. Think about this one. Watch for the telegraph. Nope. Come on then, you wanna fight? Gotta fight. Dodge back, apparently. Should've known these were coming, because I saw it in that little game the game made me play. Damn it. Alright, more healing stuff. What's he gonna do next? Oh, crap. There we go. I just have to wait for the prompts to not die. Here we go. What's this? There. More platforming. Lover's crystal. Okay, this only goes this way. No scenes to skip. This is weird. Oh crap. No. Oh, again, that's me dead. No, apparently not. There's so much level in this level, it's really annoying. We need those. I'm trapped in this floating rock, this land, this one huge insane puzzle with hundreds of mirrors that can transport you anywhere. There's no aperture magic. The necromancer, the problem is working with mirrors takes you everywhere. I have Been here all day and all night. I grow more weary each time I find another door. Why is death not fine and take me? Fair enough. I don't want to be here anymore. This place sucks. It's the only place it goes. Oh no, because this goes this way too. Me. Up we go. Haha. Oh no. Oh, these guys again. I guess we're fighting you guys. Okay. That's what that does. They instantly kill you. It sucks. Well, now that I know that, I'm not gonna take my time with them or let them hit me at all. I was like, these things aren't that tough. They're instant death, literally. Why did I not get that crystal anymore? It didn't checkpoint it. Oh well. Me. Good to know though. Didn't know they were instant death. Straight for the door. I don't know what to do. Oh well. Sorry this video is taking longer than I thought. I didn't know I'd be finding things that could instantly kill me in it. Can't skip any of the scenes either. Which means we're near the end of the game because it's messing with me. Oh, wait, because if we could go through the door, then. Ah, oh, it's even worse actually. I'll just use that. Huh. Okay. I could just try legging it for the door and see if it makes it actually get through, but I doubt it because it looks like it loads Okay, let's just skip past them. Can't skip any scenes. Oh, do I need that thing. Need the thing in there. No, that's that. Alright, so I had to actually kill them all in that small room to get the item. That only exists here. I don't like this game. It's so rude. We need like the purple thingy that lets me just instantly kill them all. It'd be so helpful right now. That's 6 vials of holy water. If I combo with them, it might work. Hey, they don't respawn? These ones not respawn, or are they still there? Oh! You're better. That's cheap. It did. Yay! So the game's like, yeah, no, you're beating them already. Okay. Yeah, one go. There's probably more in here, but I actually just want to get through the level now. Sorry, everyone. That's those. Can I get through now? No. No, I cannot. There's more buttons. Good to know. Oh, I see them. Oh, crap. Damn it! can't come down here. Cheating. It works. How do I get up there? I see. It's the second time, just like, nah, game, I'm not playing you. You're not playing me. Shame on me. Shame on me. Should have known better. Shit, how do I aim this? So on this level, can I hit it with a charge or this one? No, it has to be me actually hitting it with the gauntlet. There we go. Is it open fully now? No. No, it does not. Good to know. Be another one on this side. Right again? How long's this level? Oh, it's nearly been an hour. Now moving in slow motion. Always a weird feeling. Maybe that is it. Well, it's open enough for me to fit through nearly. Right. There is a way I haven't been yet. I believe. It's on this side. Down below. And that's where I started the mission. This is where the guys have said they can't figure out the puzzle. Damn it. This is frustrating. Above me. Now things are stopping moving in slow motion at least. I'm gonna have to like cut so much out of this mission. think dying is the answer here. Nothing else is in this room specifically. I might have bugged it. No, because I activated the button. Must be left. Look for a path I haven't taken yet. That's not it. Oh, I see. See a thing down below me. That's how I get over there, though. Damn it. This game won't let me get out of here. Like cut out all the bits where I died. Go down here. Oh wait, did I not activate it? Is that the problem? There's still more level. Oh, he's back. Who's too easy to kill? Actually, no, I didn't. I take that back. You are a worthy opponent, and I am not happy to be here at all. And what's this? Oh, now he's summoning death. Crap. Don't summon death as well. That's something that kill me instantly and slowly. Same time, that's just not fair. Oh no. Alright. Time to end you properly. Give me that. Please don't be more level. Please don't be more level. Please don't be more level. And there's more level. It's been 15 minute episodes. It's an hour. Yes, duration doesn't matter as long as people watch you, but it's like, damn it, why am I so bad? Oh, I nearly missed that. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, that's fine. I was like, what's gonna happen next? The worst thing that could happen, probably, is another necromancer. I suppose this level wouldn't take so long if it didn't die so much, but still. It's literally. Oh. She's like, ah, oh, you can't jump this. Oh, no, no, please, no, no, just take me to this level. There's so much to do in this level. Literally so much to do. This looks like another boss area. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next episode. Laters.